a giant of a man, 9 feet tall with really big hands, living in a stump on his very own land until his world went crazy. He was minding his own business on the day they came. They showed a piece of paper saying eminent domain. They built an apartment building saying progress was to blame. So he got mad and he turned bad. Turbocharged when he hits a buy. Not just a superintendent, he's a super, super guy. And everybody loves him. With his trusty tool belt and steel-toed shoes, nice when there's believe that Felix just can't lose.